Sutra, we'll hear the first movement of two. And finally, after the concert tonight, we invite you to the reception out in the lobby. You'll be able to speak with three of the composers who are here with us tonight, Perry, Sky McClay, and Gerald Johnston. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. since sometime between 1989 and 1990. We've been playing music together since we were about 18. Since you're 23 now, it's been like a few years. So this is to do with like a long history and have like a lot of music commissioned for us. We used to be a group in residence in Switzerland, in Geneva. There used to be an international percussion center, and we used to go there every month and play concerts and stuff. And in a tour in Geneva once, we were kind of like, hey, I really like Hermeto Pasquale. He's like, oh, me too. So let's play some Hermeto Pasquale together. And so I started looking for tunes by this Brazilian jazz musician. He was a very unique figure in Brazil. So Hermeto Pasquale comes from the north of the country, right? That's like the most kind of, syncretic kind of part of the Brazilian culture. Lots of African influence, northern African influence, you know, through Portugal and Spain, and influence from the south, and all kinds of different things too. Hermeto made his living playing accordion in parties, the party that's called a forró, which is really like Brazilian alliteration for all. It's a party that was open for everybody. And he started like playing this music when he was young. And one day he decided to like just pack his stuff and go to Rio de Janeiro to try life in Rio. So he came to Rio and developed musically like incredibly. You know, like this is a guy who he played with Miles Davis and stuff. You know, like had this amazing career. Had a band that was so tight and they rehearsed so much that Hermeto would be writing music on his piano in one room, and he would like slide the paper under the door so that the band could start rehearsing. And one thing for his band is that they all lived within one block of each other in Rio de Janeiro, so they could rehearse like morning, afternoon, comes after morning, and evening, right? So this is this incredible musician. So what we try to do is to get this music that's very Brazilian in its roots, but has all kinds of elements of weird in it, and add a layer of weirdness to it by applying like the formella technique that we use to try to sound like a band, like the whole band as much as it could, which is not something that you do in Brazil. So that's where this comes from. And it's like one piece out of the few that we are working on to make like a longer project, you know, like out of transcribing this music by this guy who has a very interesting harmonic language, very interesting rhythmic language. So what you hear is based on Brazilian music, but it's like a few steps removed, I think is what I mean to say. So yeah, thank you for being here. Thank you for the music department for supporting us. And you know, like, and you know, CCP is a very different thing with composers. You know, like, Matthew Barneson is amazing and incredible that, you know, who's able to, like, help organize, like, all of these things. There would not be contrabass clarinet in Brazil this morning if, you know, like, if it wasn't for Matt. And I can't even, like, start to describe, like, how much the department is in great